I'm Mackenzie. Today I'm going to help you break in your new hiking boots. Breaking in your boots will help with any potential issues that you might have when you're ready for the trail.
You may be wondering to yourself, how much breaking in of the boots do I actually need to do? Well, that's a great question, and the answer is, it depends on the boot. A more sturdy leather boot, like our Cresta hikers, may take about 4 weeks for your feet and your boot to get to know each other. A more lightweight boot may be ready to hit the trails as soon as you take it out of the box. For this video, we're gonna focus on the boots that need just a little bit more love. We've broken down the break-in process to 3 easy steps that will have you and your boots on the trail in no time. Start by wearing your boots at home. Make sure you're wearing the socks and insoles you plan to wear on your hike. This will give your boots and your feet time to adjust to how everything fits. Wearing the right socks is just as important as wearing the right boots when you're out on the trail. Try to avoid cotton. Cotton socks tend to soak up sweat and water and become abrasive when wet. If you've had blister problems in the past, your socks could be the culprit. But back to your boots. Wear your boots around the house for a couple days, even up to a week. Really focus on the fit. Sometimes the shape of the boot and the shape of your foot aren't quite right for each other, or the size is a little off. No amount of breaking in can fix a bad fit. Leather does mold and adapt a little bit though, so give it at least a week if you're unsure. After a couple days around the house, if you're still feeling good, it's time to head outdoors. Now that you made it outside, it's time to take your boots for a walk. Pick a spot that's close to home, whether that's around the block or a local park. Give yourself a week of walking close to home before you head out on the trail. Wearing them inside, we were trying to let the leather mold to the shape of your foot. Now, we're trying to let it adjust to your foot in motion. You can gradually build up the length of your walk here, even throwing in some easy hills for good measure. After about a week, if you're still not having any issues, it's time to hit the trails. Now that you're here, your first hike should be something short and easy, gradually building up the length and difficulty. Test your boots going up and downhill, trying to vary the terrain as much as possible. If you're planning on wearing these backpacking, start with a lightweight pack and then work up to your pack's full weight. A heavy pack can change the way the boots feel on your feet, so this is an important step. Like in step 2, plan to give yourself at least a week's worth of hikes, maybe even 2, finishing up with a hike that's similar in length and difficulty to what you're planning on using your boots for regularly. Once you've completed these steps, your boots are ready to hit the trail with you on your next adventure. As our founder, L.L.Bean, once said, if your feet are happy, you're happy. Happy trails! For more outdoor tips and inspiration, visit our Get Outside guide at llbean.com/outside.